Thank you. Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome to our service this morning. As with the whole rest of 2020, we're going to have some distractions today. Ben is sick, and so we got a plan in place to have our service anyway. I just want to call our focus back to what we're celebrating this week. The birth of Christ is literally what divided history in half. The years before his birth are labeled BC, before Christ. The years since his birth are labeled AD, which is a Latin for Anno Domini, which means year of our Lord. So it's no small stretch to say that this event defined history. And so as we gather this morning, let's not let the distractions take away from the importance of being here. If you would all join me now, we're going to read the call to worship in the bulletin. We will sing of your steadfast love, O Lord, forever.
We will proclaim your faithfulness to all generations.
We declare that your steadfast love is established forever.
Your faithfulness is as firm as the heavens.
You are our Father, our God, and the rock of our salvation. Now we will light the Advent candle and sing, O Come, Emmanuel. Again, join me in reading the confession and words of assurance. God, you come to us with the words, "Do not be afraid."
Yet we cower and live in anxiety and fear.
We lack faith and trust in your ways.
We want to respond like Mary, "I am your servant."
Give us humble, willing hearts to follow your call.
Thank you. Joyful all ye nations, rise, join the triumph of the skies. With angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Christ by highest heaven adored, oh, how shall I receive thee, how meet thee on thy way, blessed hope of soul's delight and stay. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, give me now by thine own pure light to know whate'er is pleasing and welcome in thy sight. Lies I in conversation, approach thee come to me. Life thirst for my salvation procured my liberty. Oh, love beyond all telling that led thee to embrace, in love and love excelling, our lost and troubled race. Thou comest, Lord, with gladness, in mercy and goodwill, to bring an end to sadness and bid our fears be still. We welcome thee, our Savior, come gathered us to thee, that in thy light eternal our joyous home may be.
Okay, now it's time to receive the ballots for elder. So does everyone have a ballot? If not, Dallas can go ahead and pass those out. And if you do have ballots, if you please pass them to the center aisle, we would really appreciate it. Okay, and next we'll do announcements and prayers of the people. Does anyone have an announcement or a prayer request they'd like to make? Thank you, Judy.